Hello, I'm here to talk to you about a few things about COVID testing. I don't want to take up too much of your time. I got a basketball game to enjoy, so let's get this going.
Athletics has affected my life when it came to COVID, not being able to play, being at home. This tough times, you know, not being around my friends, not being around my family. I went at least 6 to 9 months without seeing my family because of COVID. So the importance of testing and doing it frequently is very important to continue to do the normal things I can do on a daily basis.
Excellent. So as we learned this evening, Chester High is a really special place. We can feel the community. We feel the atmosphere. So why are you coming to speak here at Chester High? What would you like to say to all these students and families out here this evening?
Coming out here to Chester, I have a friend that played here, Jameer Nelson. He told me a lot about the school and what it meant to him and what it means to be in this community out here. Just very, very happy and honored to be here, especially being my first year here in Philadelphia. So I appreciate the love and appreciate everything you guys do as a community.
Yes. That's great.
Just, again, take these tests very seriously and, you know, things will get better.
cooperation.
Keep the move down!
was the second Team Smith.
Let's go, Brew!
Let's go, Brew!
Let's go, Brew!
Stevens.
Hands up! Hands up!
for a substitution. Number 30, Dante Atkinson. Six. Same with substitution. Number 13. Ryan Holly.
Yeah!
Texas first, team six. At line 12, Jaden Williams. Taylor substitution number 3, Jabril Bank. For the Clippers, number 34, Vincent Coleman. Come on.
Thank you.
San Francisco 275, Kevin Miller. Jerry Young, that is his second, team six.